continues tonight on I-579, this time on the northbound side. Starting at 8, traffic will be detoured at the 6th and 7th Avenue ramp. That section will remain closed until 6 a.m. Workers are preparing to build a park above the Crosstown Expressway.